And there's the bell.
This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive. Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
One.
Look out.
Two.
That wild strike found nothing
Three.
But empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Six.
He's got him.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
The shoulders are down.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. Thank you for choosing to watch WWE on this Monday night. We promise to bring you a great night of action.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
He's trying to mangle his face here. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Why is he got his opponent, and what's he going for here? And there's the face buster. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Uh-oh, look at this.
The choke slam ain't gonna be long now.
Yeah, right, his minutes are numbered. Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even
the... And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Now that's how you make a statement.
There it is. The shoulders are down.
Two.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's moving like a man possessed.
And
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
This is such a painful hold.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
What a ruthless act. That is not...
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Oh!
Uh-oh, there's the elbow drop.
The elbow drop has hit again.
Covers.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. When he gets going like this, there are few better. Good grief! How is he still conscious?
On the face now.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
The damage has been done.
Look out!
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
Hang on.
There it is, the stunner.
I always love seeing the stunner.
Now that's a finish.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
The tombstone pile driver. The end is near.
You're right about that. You can count to 100 on this one.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This.
Look, here's the cover.
One, two, three.
Wow, what a tremendous victory. Oh, boy, that was a spectacular performance. Oh, there were some I can't believe. And here's just some of the action.
Here's your winner, the Warlock.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about that.